We had a place that had belonged to my grandparents again. The town of Hatch had been flooded out, and they had a small house that did not get taken away when the dam of the reservoir broke, and so they moved it up to the place they decided to put the new town of Hatch.